Hey everyone, it's Nate here, and in today's video I'll talk about UnicodeEncodeError in Sublime Text 3. Recently I published a video about package control and how to use it. So basically one of our followers had the problem that when he tried to install and after that he won't be able to install any new package. So it is a really annoying problem, and there is almost any solution that you can find on Google, at least on English language. So, and basically this is the problem that will happen only to those that using alphabet on like Greek, Arabian, Russian and any other. So it's really hard to find this problem, and basically it can happen only to those that don't use Latin alphabet. So in this video I'm going to show you how to fix this problem in a very few steps. So if I now go to Sublime Text and open the console, you can see at the bottom this problem, UnicodeEncodeError. And if I try to install package control, okay, paste, hit enter, you will see again I'm not able to install. And also if I go to preferences, package control, if I type install package, nothing happens, which means that package control is not installed for me. So this is the problem, like I said, because my username of this computer is not Latin. So if I go to C users, you can see this is my, and I use Cyrillic. So in order to make change to this, I don't have here any option to rename. So I need to do this from administrator account. So what I'm going to do is I will open command prompt with run as administrator, and after that I'm going to type here net user administrator slash active. As you can see now, the command completed successfully. So the next thing to do is to restart my computer and to log into this administrator account. And after that, I will show you what to do on that administrator account. So now I'm on my administrator account. And now if I go to File Explorer, this PC, users, and as you can see here, my folder username is on Cyrillic. So first, what I need to do is to change my keyboard layout to Latin. So I will use like this, and then I will do right click, and as you can see now I have option rename. So I will click there and just type new, and now if I hit enter, it will change this username. So as you can see, it is changed now, and the next thing that we need to do is we need to type here run. Sorry, I need to change my layout to Latin again. Run and hit enter. And we need to type here regedit, hit OK. And now we need to find something inside this registry. So we will go to edit, find, and we need to type here profile list. And hit find next. So let's wait a few moments. Okay, it's fine now, and here as you can see it's selected profile list. We will expand this and we will search through all those to find the one that we are looking for. So okay, here it is. If we click on the profile image pad here for data column, you can see Snade on Cyrillic. So I will double click and change this username to Latin one. Okay. And that's it. Now I will restart my computer and log into the user account that I wanted to change. So now when I'm logged in again to the user account, if I open File Explorer, go to this PCC users, you can see that my username has been changed. So now if we go to the Sublime Text and go to the preferences, package control, we type install package, as you can see now everything should work normally. But also we can try to install again. Let me just remove package control. Okay, it's removed. So if I go to preferences, there isn't. And now I will try to install again, just to be sure that we have fixed this problem. Sublime Text, view console, paste, hit enter, and now it's installing. Okay. And now if you go to the preferences, package control, we can type install package. We can find daily read that I showed in previous video and so on. So that's it. Now it is, everything is working without any problem. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any question, feel free to ask me below, and also feel free to visit my website codingpassiveincome.com. Until next time, bye bye.